one. Hi everyone, I'm Jerem and I'm here to introduce our group, the JP Warriors. So JP stands for Joyous Perseverance, and it is the same spirit that we as a class wish to collectively pursue our learning of the perfect teachings. For the purpose of this memory recitation, we have chosen the topic on karma.
And the barriers for the current happiness?
Can sufferings arise individually without even the slightest confusion from various particular instances of these two kinds of karma?